That lever does look a bit dodgy, doesn't it?
Bagley, could use some help.
Right. It seems Malik's made some upgrades to security. And since he's both a security expert and a paranoid lunatic, I don't know if you can handle this one. Well, I can. Haha. Did you like that? With the drone? Pretty good, right?
Wow, look at you.
Thank you. Look, if we know anything about Malik, it's that he thinks he's much cleverer than he is. Which means as soon as I start, some drones or something are going to come after me. So just watch my back, all right?
Copy that.
Ha! Drone bays. I knew it. Oh, come on, Malik. Make it hard, at least. All that big talk and security drones is all you've got, you hack. Oh, I'm Malik, and I think I can analyze Sir's dossiers faster than Bagley, but my idea of heavy security is automated proxy jumping. Please. All right, you ready?
I'm in.
Lovely jubbly. Really, Malik? Do you really think I'll be fooled by this thing? Whatever it is, I'm sure it'll work out soon. This time. You know, this will go a lot faster. faster if you keep the drones off me. Let's try this again.
Shit, I'm on her.
Try to keep them off me this time. If I just flip this bit like that, inject this script over here, and voila! No, that did not work at all. Shit. Obsessed with the brilliant little detail to miss the larger structure, didn't you, Malik? That's actually pretty clever, but not cleverer than me. Message encoded using the same cipher he used earlier, set to repeat every 15 seconds.
Good job, everybody. Now we just have to convince Malik to help us get our friend back.
Excellent.
And thank you. I know this is getting scary, but you're all brave as fuck. I'm proud to call you my friends.
Incoming connection from an unknown encrypted source.
Malik, patching through.
You had better have a very good reason for threatening me, or this conversation will be very short.